In halftime show, it's a review of something we just learned, the phase notes. So I'm placing my left hand on middle C, my right hand, let's begin on the new F position here. F, A, C. F, A, C. Let's repeat them. On F, remember our thumb is not on middle C position anymore. We're going to start up here. F, skip up. And then three on A. F. I'll skip the repeat and go on to the third line. C and jump on A. C. Moving to the left hand, thumb on middle C. One and five together. Hold the tie note down. Hold the tie note down. Next. And up. Down and up. Hold and jump.